National Film Your Day Day.
So I'm filming my day.
This is what it would be like if you were a celebrity.
Tayler, what's on the docket for this morning?
Well, today I'm going to wax my mustache, respond to all my Instagram followers.
Can we get a butt shot?
Sorry, monkey.
I didn't get the bill for this.
Season. Good morning.
Happy Saturday. We are going to some beach yoga. Maybe hang out at the beach. And we haven't planned any further than that. I'm just doing the old get naked in a car thing. Put on my swimming shorts. We're here in Venice, Florida. Beautiful, sunny, 79 degrees to start the morning. And these shorts are still a little bit damp and smelly. So we get a
Sun balance. Arms are up. closer to your ears, straighter, and look up toward the sky. That's where the balance comes in. We all waver a little bit when we do that. That's okay. Hands come back down on your toes. One giant step back together in a forward fold. Slowly rise. Big inhale. Open up to the sun. Stretch. And back center. Okay, everybody's wanting to know what this balance beam is, right? Y'all excited? Anybody know what that pose is? So you know, right? No? Balance beam.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Balance.
I love that. Yeah. So have a seat. It's fun. It's definitely fun. What's the worst that's gonna happen is you're stretch out those quads if you get a little cramp in your quads. I know we did this yesterday, but we'll do this again just in honor of that wonderful turtleneck. So the soles of your feet together. One hand goes under one side. This one goes under the other side. Maybe you're holding the front of your shin. Maybe your hands reach around to your toes. Doesn't matter. But let your knees relax. You tend to want to hold them up. You're only going to go so far. Just let them go. Just let them relax. On your exhale, push the chin out. Just like a little turtle sticking its head out of its shell. We were riding horses yesterday, and there was a big gopher tortoise walking down the road. You should have seen the horses looking at that. They had no clue what that was. It's pretty funny. And then relax. Make sure you've got good sand. It's hard to kick yourself in the sand today because it's so hard, right? To breathe, you can't That's your full time. Bring those shoulders back. Now that leg, that's straight. That one bends. Side to side. Back those shoulders. If your shoulders are okay with it, lifting up those buns, looking up towards the sky. Always staying control of your head. Maybe go a little higher. Downward dog. These are looking straight down to the sand. On your exhale, push those heels toward the ground. If they touch the ground, wiggle your feet back a little farther. This is your exhale. On your inhale, just roll yourself forward. On the top of your feet, lift your chest, stick out your chin, take a big breath. Exhale, tuck your toes, downward dog, push those heels to the ground, push all that air out. Inhale, rolling forward, lifting your chest, on the top of your feet. time I teach. I haven't done that one for a long time. I don't even know if I can do it anymore.
Thank you.
Woo!
Yes.
Thank you.
An awesome day. Thank you.
I know. I love that balance beam thing, though. It's just fun. You know what? You just fall over. It's not, you know what I mean? It's just, but I honestly do think, I do have long arms, and I do think that makes it a little bit easier to push yourself off the ground. Because if you have short arms, then you, where do you go with it?
I think my butt's too heavy.
Hey, I didn't say that. Well, it is. That's a balance part of it. You have to kind of get your...
I know. I think maybe I need to lean forward.
Yeah, you have to lean more forward.
That one's out my butt.
Right, yeah, yeah. But I think just in general, you have to be a little bit forward.
Okay.
Yeah. Something to practice at home, right?
Yeah, I'll try it again.
But you know, I wouldn't want to do that on a hard...
You didn't want to join?
Well, I got here with like 10 minutes left.
That's all right. Yes, no. Maybe.
Weren't you wearing different shorts when you left?
Yeah, these are my swim shorts. Morning, Justin.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
How you doing, brother?
Good, man. How are you?
Fantastic.
Remember that camera? Straight up to the sky.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know that one?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm gonna be YouTube famous, dude.
I'm gonna add it to the billions of other things we're doing around the world on YouTube. You chilly? Then we're filling up some tread water, kicking alternate feet. Like, not kicking them together like this, but...
Oh yeah, that's like how to do water polo.
He got me used to do water polo. That's hard for me, though. Say hi here, man. I don't know.
for YouTube.
Oh yeah, dude. Ready to rock, dude.
Let's get this money.
Six holes.
Where the first nine in the back ten.
I think three chances. It's just like best out of three.
Best overall round score.
Thank you.
go ahead.
Coming off a nine.
What's that?
You coming off a nine?
Yeah, we're starting on 10.
What?
Your mom gets to start off the range.